So right now I am standing in my media room. For those of you that are new, this is my new house. I've been living here, I don't know, 7, 8 months at this point, I think. And I absolutely love this house. And I've actually been waiting for this very moment since I moved in. Like, I knew that I wanted to do like a fall theme in this room. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna decorate this space. We're even going to change out these posters, which has been like, it's been on my mind because I'm just so excited about this. So if you've been with me for a really long time, then you know I've been wanting to do this since I lived in the last house for 3 years. In the last house, I had a game room, and it was more like a game room because we had a bunch of games and a basketball thing in there. And I knew when I put up the movie posters that I eventually wanted to like change them out for fall seasons and Christmas seasons, so, or winter seasons, whatever. And that's what we're gonna finally get to do. So I'm very excited. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get to decorating. But first, I'm gonna give you guys a shot of the before, also the original Decorate With Me video. I will link down below in case you're new. But this whole space that's been decorated has been filmed and it's a YouTube video on my channel. So let's go. I will give you guys a quick tour over there. As you can see, it has a very modern look, at least for me. This is more of a modern farmhouse. I don't typically decorate with black pillows. This was my old couch from the living room in the last house, and the main focal point for me are really the movie posters. And actually how this works is that two of them are my daughter's favorites and two of them are my favorites. However, we don't actually have her second one up because we haven't found the Harry Potter one that she wants quite yet. So I have three of my favorites, and I don't know if you can tell, but those are my favorites. But also, so is that one. So they're all my favorites, if that makes sense. But we've got the Rise of Skywalker there. We've got Return of the Jedi. My daughter and I are huge Star Wars fans, so those just make sense up here. She's more new school, I'm more of the original, but I love the new one too. And then we've got the classic Indiana Jones and Back to the Future. So anyways, we're gonna switch these out for the fall ones that I got. Can't wait for you guys to see those. But if you watch all of my videos, then you know at least three of them. So anyhow, let's go ahead and get to work. and the final reveal of the fourth one, which is none other than the queen herself, my daughter's favorite, so I definitely had to put one up there for her. Then we have Hocus Pocus, Beetlejuice, and Goonies. Now, Goonies isn't technically, you know, a Halloween movie, but I definitely had to have Goonies up here. And then, oh my gosh, these three are all new, so it's the first time I've seen them in the poster, in the frames, and I'm obsessed. I'm completely obsessed. So I definitely feel like this gives off a very October vibe in this room, but let's go ahead and take a tour. Let's jump over to the TV. As you can see in this corner, I added this like fabric basket, has the black detail to it, and then the plaid blanket, give it a pop of that orange. As you know, I've been using orange in some spaces and yellow in others, and I knew that in the media room I was gonna do orange. And I also have the black and white checkered plaid going on as well. You can see I draped that garland, which is from Hobby Lobby. Those are from Kohl's, and it looks so good. And then I pulled out this sign. I forget where I got that sign. I feel like I probably got it at Hobby Lobby last year or the year before. It actually was on my fireplace last year in my house, if you remember that. So now it's here. And then up in this corner, I needed to bring some orange to it. So as you saw, I just grabbed these little craft pumpkins from Hobby Lobby. They're really, really cheap. They're $3.99, but 40% off of that price. And then I just stuck them through this garland. This garland isn't very supportive, so I just ended up going with three instead of four. And I actually really like it. Looks really cute and just gives it that pop of orange right here, which I think the room really needed. And then on this little side table, all I did was I added some pumpkins, which I got those from the at-home store. And then we have marshmallow fireside right here, which I will light in a minute. And when you step back, you can just kind of see all the little details. I decided to go with this pillow cover. I just thought that it needed more words rather than the pictures. I could have gone with the black truck because it would have fit, you know, really nicely with that. But since we already have a black truck there, I just thought that this was the best pillow cover option, and I love it there. And then over in this little space, I don't even know like what you would call this, but I just added this fall piece, which I got last year, the year before, which is kind of interesting because I didn't really decorate with that style at all, and now it just was perfect for the space. It needed that pop of orange, so you can see that I added the pumpkins there. I thought adding one on the top was super cute, so it just kind of brings in a little bit of orange to that side of the space because it's still bare. I haven't decorated the staircase. And here's the couch, which I think looks amazing. I absolutely love how this turned out. I didn't spend any extra money on this with the exception of those pillow covers from Amazon, which as you saw came in a pack of four. I'll link them down below. They were so inexpensive, and as you can see, I only used two of the four in this space, and then those orange pillows I already had on hand. I need to do something about the blanket right here. I need something else, maybe something black, to kind of tie it all in together. I could add this blanket right here, but maybe another time. But I absolutely do love how the sofas turned out. I think that it's very fall in here to me. And it's just been really exciting too, to decorate in a different style that I normally wouldn't do. If you have not watched my living room, main living room decorate with me, I'll link it down below. Go watch that and you'll be able to see the difference in styles between this space up here and then the downstairs space. So I have thoroughly enjoyed being able to do two different styles. So absolutely love how this turned out. We're gonna squeeze back in here to this console table. Sorry about the lighting. And all I did was add these pumpkin picks that I got from Hobby Lobby, just kind of stuck them into the existing decor to give it a pop of orange. And then I added this little, it's like a wreath that you would put a candle in, but I just thought it would look really cute right there. It's like the blooming lamps that Liz does on her channel, Traditions by the Seasons. And I love it. It's pretty simple. It was very inexpensive. So overall, I didn't actually spend that much to do this room this year. I mean, the posters were around $9 to $14 each. Everything else just kind of came under about $14. I mean, like this ended up being like $4 or $5 each kind of thing. And then next year, I really won't have to do anything because I finally have a space that I love, and I'm gonna repeat this again next year. Maybe there will be, you know, little tweaks here and there, but overall, I think that this space turned out exactly how I envisioned it. And I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, but those posters, I have been, you just don't know, I've been waiting so long to get these up. We're gonna do the same thing for Christmas. So if you're just dropping by and this is the first time you've been to my channel, considering subscribing, because we're gonna do Christmas posters up here as well. And already bought them too. I can't wait for you guys to see the reveal of those. Also, comment down below, let me know which poster up here is your favorite. I have a feeling these ladies right here are gonna take the cake, because how could they not? They're Looney Tunes. But you know, there's Beetlejuice and Harley Quinn. It's just, yeah. You know what? I'm also maybe considering to redo Goonies. Maybe Goonies will be like a summer poster for me. So stay tuned. Catch my vlogs, because if I do an update to that poster, it will be on my vlog channel, which is linked down below and at the end of every video. But anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed this fall makeover in the media room. Hope it inspired you guys, and I will see you next time.